Okay, let's just... let's jump in it. There we go. Loudest thing ever. Of all time. Those sound effects, though. Listen to them sound effects. Good evening, fine folks of YouTube and beyond, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto San Andreas Doctor Who mod. Do apologize crossing my face again. Could not for the life of me to get that to work again, and yeah. And yeah. So yes, anywho, back to what I was saying. Do apologize, I had to just fix the tarnish, just gotta polish the roundels. Love the round things. No idea what they are. So there's been a couple of new updates, which is awesome. Just amazing. First update being this bad boy. Switch character. Open the door, switch character. Okay, awesome. Now, if this was here before, slight awkward moment if it was here before. Don't think it was though, but look how amazing I am. I'm old and, you know, not CJ anymore. Still, pretty snazzy. I mean, menacing eyes and damn eyebrows, but that hair, amazing hair. So regeneration is now finally in, and awesome. And, awesome. Can't go that way, that's too small. Just, get the feck up here, and go around here, as you do. Climbing through the island. Oh, and a new TARDIS, and what's that? What's the first person mode again? This is the first person mode. What does that say? TARDIS instruction manual. Okay. And I'm now stuck. There we go. Okay. So, go. Happy days. We need to take off. Yes, we do. What did I press? I don't want to press the keyboard. What does the keyboard do? Nothing we need. Oh, fast return! That's how you get fast return to work. Oh, I knew that. I totes knew that. Don't think I didn't, because I did. I did know that. I blatantly knew it. Energy supply disabled. What do you mean, energy supply disabled? Clearly isn't. Space on throttle. Oh, where are we going? That wasn't me. Have we moved? I don't think we've moved. We've moved. Armed, coming through. Oh! We're in a ditch. Dead in a ditch. This is not Kansas. In fact, I have no idea where this is. This is not where we should be. There we go. Just get in. Just get in. Just a lovely day. Sit at the TARDIS. Just slightly casually parked it. Because I broke it. I had to reload it. As you do. I'm just brilliant with mods. And just going to go for a nice little stroll. I imagine they haven't fixed the sound. So you won't hear me after this. Yes, you won't hear me after this. Ahem. I pressed the throttle thing. Just awkward moment. You know when you forget to do something that would really affect the fucking... Okay, so these buttons here. Yes, time lever. Dumbass. Oh, who's the dumbass? Oh, that would be fucking me. Right. Would anyone like to go for a little stroll through time and space? Oh, they would. Not a problem. Now that I've got the, the right circuit on. There we go. Happy days. Or just... We'll be right back. proudly parked in midair, as you do. Okay. What we're going to do now, quickly. Okay. So the plan is state of that's not it. That's a different game. It's state of emergency. I can't spell to save my goddamn life. Okay, so it's a lovely normal day in the world of, hold a minute. Full clip. I did full clip, right? Can I not shoot the TARDIS? Oh, no. Fuck.
Hey, what was you saying?
Why can't I shoot all of a sudden? Because, it's a bit of an emergency outside. Maybe I... Can I not shoot with the Doctor? Okay, so the moment I turn to the Doctor, I can't fire a gun. Which, not gonna lie, isn't really helpful. What, is it just that gun I can't fire, or is it just... It's all of them. Yeah. Pete, what you gonna do now? But I can't use my fists. So the Doctor's getting fucking angry now, motherfucker. Okay, fucking run. Shit, what to regenerate? Okay, oh fuck me. Can't shoot either. I'm Grandpa Doctor. Oh god, yeah. It's the Grandpa Doctor. Bitch, the Grandpa Doctor's fucking badass, Jesus. Fear me, I've lived for 100 years. I won my pension, motherfucker. You stole it from me. I'm an alien, I'm gonna kick you in the dick.
You lost the wheel.
Doesn't work.
Oh my god.
This please don't work. No, thank god it doesn't work. Okay, nothing above my fists works. So just being the Doctor, just won't let you do it as the Doctor. Because it went to CJ a minute ago, then it automatically changed me to the Doctor, and it wouldn't work. Not a problem. The Doctor doesn't use guns, he's using his fists. So it's all peachy. Come, Sugar, come here. Alright, no, she wants to leave. Yo, Doc, I'm the real Doc. It's me. It's, we're gonna try to murder you, I'm sorry. I was gonna use guns and blow shit up, but well, that's not happening today. It's not gonna happen, just gonna kick you in the dick. I'm the Doctor, I'm off my meds. Kick you in the dick. I've lost my voice, cause I'm the Doctor, yeah. What's up, fellas? I'm the Doctor, yeah. Bitch slap your ass. Yeah, you better run, motherfucker. Oh god, yeah. Oh, it feels different this time. Get your ass bit. Ow. Okay, if you could just be, you know, quicker at killing me, that'd be great. Just, thanks. Come on, buddy. Shoot me. Come on, stop trying to shoot me and shoot me. Come on. There we go. Regenerate. Yeah. Let's do it. Feels different this time. Come on up. That'd be great. Just... That'd be swell. Just let me be a goddamn Time Lord. I'm gonna have to punch everyone. Okay, this is going too slowly. State of emergency. There we fucking go. Oh, bad idea. Can't call the TARDIS. Sorry, fellas. Give me blue box. There we fucking go. Get in the TARDIS. There we go. Suck on damn apples. Biatch. Am I still within the several hours of my regeneration cycle? Is that why the glow stuff's still there? Is that why it's still there? Swell. Okie dokie. So we're stuck in this, unfortunately, because every time I try and go back... It, every time I try and turn to CJ, it just breaks the game. Although, to be fair, that's probably my fault. I am using the Steam version of San Andreas. But to be fair, you try getting the other original version to work on San Andreas to work in 2017. I couldn't do it. It wouldn't let me do it. So I'm using this version. We'll try and fiddle around with it. But I bought it on Steam, and I don't know how you downgrade it to the normal version. Is there a way to do it? Is there a way to get the Steam version to the normal version of the GTA? Because that'd be swell. Oh, that would be swell. You could just... Seriously? Just... Press those buttons. I know you're new. Press them buttons too. Click on them. Let's see the world turn to dust. Okay. So despite it being carnage, it's generally not... Oh, crap. It's generally not too bad. I mean, yeah, it could be better. But, you know, so much for the clear... It was meant to be carnage, but it's just not. It's... Oh, sugar, I'm sorry. It's a bit disappointing, to be honest with you. I'm not gonna lie. I've bought in bloodshed, and it's just not that bad. Oh, no, okay, fair enough. It's a bit bad. Worse than I originally thought. We're gonna need some more cheats. I asked for carnage. Not really the carnage I was looking for, to be honest. Couple of explosions. Oh, fuck, Daleks. Okay, let's just land. Let's just land. It's just... This isn't landing. This is crashing with... Okay, we're just gonna park here. We'll just park here. There's no way that chopper will think to get me here. In this clearly war-torn universe that I've spawned us in. Can I open the door with it? What happens if I open the door with it? The engine still going. I imagine nothing good happens. I've never tried... Oh, okay. It's just... Screw it. It's not a problem. Just pop. Shit. Yes. I would like to regenerate. For the love of God, just... Can I be a Doctor Who-inspired character, please? Like the name of the mod suggests... Fuck, sorry.
What's up, fellas?
Oh, shit, I'm gonna get shot. Bollocks. Really? No one's shooting now? Really? What's up? Your aim could not be any worse. Seriously. A sitting target. Your aim couldn't be any worse. I can't even die. Or is that because I'm in the modern generation? Kick his dick in. Kick his dick in. I'm gonna kick his balls until he goes green in the face.
Yeah!
Don't you dare, don't you dare. Come on, come on, come on, come on, Jake. I'm a screwdriver, and I'm stuck. Luckily, I'm immortal. I didn't manage them all, just... Okay, fellas, this is just getting ridiculous now. Use the Sonic. Oh, brilliant! Where's the Sonic, I wonder? Oh, where's the Sonic? Oh, that's right, you know. Fucking darkness. That's where the damn Sonic is. Oh, now I can die. Okay, awesome. There is a cooldown period. Generation. Are you? No. I'm. Okay, I'm 90% sure this isn't Doctor Who related. This is just me as a woman. Give me blue. There it is. Okay, fellas, this is just embarrassing. And still, cannot fire a damn gun. Okay, so yeah, for the next episode, I'm gonna get it ready for. Which gonna have to steal the car? No, actually, we're gonna steal a Dalek. We're gonna steal a Dalek. Get in the car. Get in the Dalek. Dalek's actually really hard to drive, just want to point this out. Unbelievably hard to drive. Oh, but they can actually shoot things. Oh, I didn't know a Dalek can shoot things. We got a awesome, Isaac. That's a. There we go. Oh, exterminate this, bitches. Can I hit the? Missed the TARDIS. Not a problem. I'm gonna get the TARDIS. Oh, I'm gonna get the TARDIS. Excuse me. If you could just. Never fucking mind. Abandon ship. Run your ass off, I'm mortal, I can die, but first, let me punch you in the eye. Yeah, it feels different this time, let's do this. Come on, do it. Yay, the TARDIS drifts up again. Welcome to Doctor Who Chubby. That was unfair. I can't.
You got a demo.
Yeah. Maybe if I change the button. You can watch me do it. Yeah, because this is great entertainment. This is real fine. Oh, this is amazing. New control. The new control can be Q. That's what the new control can be. Still doesn't work. Pressing Q to my heart's content. Doesn't work. I think I've broken the mold. I would, yeah. Okay. We're just gonna sit back and you. Because I like galaxy. New names, obviously. Good in the downtown. Just good in the downtown station. Never mind. We can't. We just can't. For the love of God. There is. What can we do? Did I do that? I don't think I did that. I'm 90% sure that wasn't me. Okay. We're just gonna have to punch people. It's just the way the Time Lords would expect us to do it. Yeah. Oh my, explosive bullshit. Okay. Super military man. Can I call you Dave? Okay, you're gonna call Dave from now on. Listen, I'm just trying to show off the mod that isn't working on my version of the game. Shock horror that that's not working for me. Well, that'd be just too good and easy now, wouldn't it? That'd be just way too easy. And I'm officer of the law. I'm very sorry for the cock shot, and I do apologise. Regenerate? Why not? Just do it. You'll be fine. Honestly, it doesn't hurt as much as it looks. I'm the doctor, do you want pizza with that? God damn you bastards. Oh, hold on a minute, give me blue box. Okay, so there is another order regeneration that I would like to find out. Sonic screwdriver. Do I have sonic screwdriver? No, I don't. I wanna say it's this. Is it this?
Where are you?
Dude, seriously? Okay, the dollars don't know how to drive. Not a problem, I'm just gonna ram into them. I'm just gonna ram. Yeah, this dollar could stay still, that'd be great. Hold on a minute, hold on a minute. Oh, I nudged him. I nudged him slightly. If I can just line myself up. Oh, that chopper's getting it. Oh, it's getting it real good. Yeah, you line yourself up, motherfucker. I'm getting you. I can't die. I can just regenerate in play. And I can't shoot you for some stupid fucking reason. I'm just going to ram my ass into you slowly. Missed. Not a problem. Second time's the jump. Oh, second time's always the jump. Get your butt back here, buddy. I can do this. It's okay. I've got patience. I've got major league patience. I'm a doctor after all. Okay, apparently the TARDIS doesn't want to hit you. But, and this is the big but, TARDIS isn't in charge. Guess there is. Guess who's mad and can hold the controls. That would be me. Just stay the fuck still. Stay the fuck still. Stay the fuck. Stay still. Stay still. I will get you. Oh, I will get you. I got you. Suck it. Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Suck it! Suck it, bitch! I don't want to land! Was he seriously gonna try and get in me? Seriously? No one can get in me. That sounded more innocent in my head. Okay, we're gonna just stay here. Where it's safe. Good luck trying to shoot through this bad boy. It's just not gonna happen. Then we're gonna go leave the... Okay. I don't wanna press... I wanna... Golf club.
Sonic screwdriver!
Someone... Oh, see, now they're on the top. And break a leg. There we go. Don't mind me. Draw regenerating thermal scan. Fuck to the yes. Hello, I'm an old man. I want to blow your brains out. Press it. Can you spin it round? Watch them. Just gonna scan the localized area. Temporal displacement fields. Okay, phantom. No, it's a photon scan. Learn to read. Learn to read. Press that button there. What would you? Just gonna press buttons. Okay. Still getting shot. No problem. Explode? Okay, hold on. Let me just get a vehicle somewhere. I think we're sure blowing my car. Go boom. Go boom. Go boom. There we go. You're gonna blow up on top, buddy. Oh, you're gonna blow up. Oh, on a minute. Are you disarming? There we go. You have got no power left. You have got... Oh, there you go. Now they're just trying to hit me. Okay, listen, who's trying to shoot me? Can I disarm you? Got one on regenerate. Yes. It feels different this time. Is it gonna be? Who is it gonna be? Tonight, Matthew, I'm gonna be an old man. that does not look good. Oh, that is a bad... That's a bad one. Hey, buddy! Grab the assault, that's okay. Assaulting all of you. Gotta be done. There you go. World is now a peaceful one. I have done my job. I can go back to Aslan. The planet Aslan, not the person. I'm dead? How the... I died. Okay, so... Clearly there's a set amount of regenerations. I'm not gonna lie, no idea how you get more. And now I have nothing. This could end in tears. Oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit. I'm gonna... Fuck. Okay. So there's a finite amount of regenerations. How do you get more regenerations? Yay! Swell! Spend the next half an hour reading this. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, yeah, yeah, let's read this non-skippable dialogue, because we all love this non-skippable dialogue. It's just so much fun. Oh, it's amazing. Oh. Oh, just, cause this is what we love about the old Grand Theft Auto games. Yeah, let's have this every time we go to a fucking hospital. Okay. Oh, she's that bit. Oh, yeah. She's just... I'm sorry, it's not completely my fault. I imagine this is gonna crash if I try and switch the character. I imagine that's what will happen. What's that box? Break, but what if I say you get more regenerations? I imagine you probably just can't. I just use them all up within a second because I'm an idiot. But maybe, potentially, it won't kill us. But we're about to find out. Okay, just get the big blue babe ready, as you do. And then we're gonna. There we go. Take your sweet ass time, love. Then we're gonna start a fight. What's up? Motherfucker, I'm gonna kill this ass. Oh yeah. Cheap idiot, because that's what gangsters do. That and a... And clearly the ball shot. Oh, clearly the ball shot. All about the ball shot. Okay, you're dead, sir. So you need to die now. You just need to... Hold. Okay, so... Let me just go in here quickly, so I can survive. Oh, no. No, no, don't regenerate. Are you about to regenerate? Okay, you're about to regenerate. This is gonna be all... If you could not... Potentially. major league fucked. Oh, yeah, we're going to leave it there, folks, because the TARDIS and both my PC are just clearly not meant for GTA. But I should get it ready for next time we play this, which probably will be next week, and I just want to do some other stuff with it. I've had some couple ideas that I want to do with this mod, because it's so much fun to play. I'm just playing it on the wrong bloody version. Probably just coaxed by last time, and potentially the whole thing, you just can't use guns to the Time Lord is, you know, it's intentional, but it just crashes whenever I try and change it back. So yeah, but in the meantime, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching, and you've been amazing. It runs with us and subscribe, share dearly. Put a comment down below, and as always, don't regenerate, because you'll have no idea what you're going to end up with.